There's that striped bass. Wait, there's two of them. Both at once.
More stripers?
That's not both of them at once.
I can't even imagine what it's going to be like going back and having the weekends off again after this. Like, oh, I get to go back to some normal day job, though. Monday through Friday? Wow.
I saw both striped bass at once.
What happened?
I saw two striped bass at once.
Wow.
I'm just so glad that you guys did this over here. It's a wonderful opportunity.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I look forward to it.
Listen, I just did a roof job with my kid. I just did a roof job. Relay at risk. Yeah. 62, I don't need to be on a
roof. Yeah, no.
Now.
I have a
buttery bread. 3 feet up the air. We're out there on a Sunday. Last week, it was super, super hot.
Yeah.
I have friends that are super hot. They're already in. The guy working for somebody don't make nothing. The guy that owns it makes some money. Roofers are just
fun.
Yeah. I made it for 30 hours.
Three of them.
What?
Three of them.
Where?
There's actually three of them right there.
My kid's amazed by three. He loves that.
That was actually one of them. Wait, three of them. It showed three of them. Was that anything special? Is that three of them?
Yeah.
Another one. I just saw another one right there.
Chad?
come again. Here's a ghost truck.
It's basically a schoolie until you get over 2 feet.
He's on his own.
I don't even really consider a striper big until it's like 32 inches. Then I consider that. That's a proper striper.